आपल्या बिगेस्ट स्कॅम इन मॉडर्न गोवन हिस्ट्री. आज जे सरकार एक्सपोज झाला ऑन द फ्लोर ऑफ द हाऊस, एक्सपोज झाला असो की 7 कमिटी सरकारने अपॉइंट केल्यो टू आयडेंटिफाय प्रायव्हेट फॉरेस्ट इन द स्टेट. हा जे मंत्री आशिल्लो त्यांना एक कमिटीचो रिपोर्ट आयो, जो रिपोर्ट आम्ही रिजेक्ट केलो. तातून 21 स्क्वेअर किलोमीटर जमीन जी प्रायव्हेट फॉरेस्ट आशिल्ली ती नाच झाली. अँड बिकॉज इट देर वॉज नो पब्लिक हियरिंग अँड बिकॉज दॅट मेथड वॉज रॉंग विच डीड नॉट हॅव अ गव्हर्नमेंट सँक्शन वी हॅड रिजेक्टेड दॅट रिपोर्ट. दिस रिपोर्ट हॅड देन गॉन टू द चीफ मिनिस्टर. इट ओपिनियन वॉज टेकन फ्रॉम द लर्नर्ड ॲडव्होकेट जनरल देवीदास पांगलम. He has also written, what he has written, I read out to the Chief Minister. Chief Minister could not answer a single question among the 3 supplementaries that I asked. Because he was not well aware of the issue and because it completely smacks of a criminal conspiracy. Because we feel that this present government is trying to sell Goa through corruption, nepotism and maladministration. This is a saga of maladministration from 1997 till date. And because the government is unable to answer questions on this, we demanded a house committee. The Chief Minister did not oblige a house committee. We have now asked for a 2.5 hour discussion under Rule 64. Half an hour discussion under Rule 68. So now the leader of the opposition has made further disclosures which are very damaging. He will explain what is the disclosure. It very clearly shows that certain officers are earning in crores to remove lands which are notified as private forest. And they are creating such a confusion that nobody actually knows which of the 7 committees are now applicable to the state of Goa. Even the Chief Minister could not answer. 7 committees have given 7 reports. Reviews are ahead of reports which have been rejected. We have rejected a committee report. A rejected report is being reviewed by a new committee under Joint Secretary Finance.
This is by Revenue.
Joint Secretary Revenue, sorry. This is by the present government. So, after which, at the fag end of the discussion, the leader of opposition brought about a clear-cut case which was placed on the table of the house, which actually proves this entire conspiracy that all is not well in the workings of the policy part.
See, as my question was on identification of private forest, start LEQ number 1A was my question. To that, I had asked specific questions, and one of the specific questions was whether the Forest Department, Ministry of Forest and any committee constituted by the government to identify the private forest or any review committee issued any letter to any individual company etc. for removing their area from private forest as identified by various committees. Furnish details with names of the party, location of the property, area of the property, survey number and other ownership details. The answer given to me specifically is no. That means there is not a single area which has been removed from the private forest. Again, I had asked another question, whether details of all such private forest areas, as my senior leader, Mr. Rani, agrees and he was trying to make a point in the house, have been submitted to the Chief Town Planner while preparing Regional Plan 2021, if so, furnish details, if not the reason thereafter. The answer given to me is, the details of Sawant and Karapurkar committee have been submitted to the Chief Town Planner for incorporating in Regional Plan 2021. Subsequently, the intimation of areas identified by Thomas and Arau's committee has also been given to the Chief Town Planner. That means these areas have been superimposed in the Regional Plan 2021, which is at the moment notified and operational.
That's right.
Now, I have a letter written by the forest officer, which says in 30th September 2019, objection not to include the survey number 591A for forest cover. With reference to your letter, dated so and so. This is to inform that the survey number was provisionally identified as private forest by V.T. Thomas committee. However, the same stands excluded from the purview of private forest as per the final report of V.T. Thomas committee. This letter is given in 39-1-39-2019.
And that's September.
Before that, a letter was written to the chief town planner on 26-6-2019.
The same case.
On the same matter, wherein the forest department writes to the chief town planner saying that this is identified as private forest. I have kept placed both the letters on the table of the site. Table on the Thomas committee report was finalized in 2018. To be precise. In 2019, there cannot be a letter being written to the chief planner saying that it is provisionally shown as forest. And after 3-4 months, there cannot be another letter saying that this is now not coming under the purview of the private forest. So what you can have this, I'll give you the copies which I have placed in the table of the house.
Furthermore, what the leader of the opposition says is that Thomas committee report cannot be reviewed. Now they have come up with another committee, which Mr. Rohan Kaunde was referring to. It is on 21-1-2020. This is a committee done to under Thomas committee. Originally identified by Thomas and Arauj. He committee review karthali mun. He the committee aichan dhalya. January 2020 dhalya. जाल्यार सप्टेंबर 2019 लेटर खंयच्यान आयले कळ्ळें तुका म्हाका कमिटी फॉर्म जाल्यार जानेवारी 2020 कमिटी फॉर्म जावचे पयलींच लेटरां तुमी इश्यू कशें करूंक लागले
प्लस एनी रिपोर्ट विच इज रिजेक्टेड बाय द गव्हर्नमेंट कॅनॉट बी रिव्ह्यू दिस इज द नॉर्मल बिझनेस रुल्स
सर फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंट इज इन्वॉल्व्ड इन दिस केस
100%
फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंट क्लिअरली इज इन्वॉल्व्ड इन दिस केस नॉट ओनली दिस केस They are threatening people. And what is the end result? First report shows almost 41 hectares.
No, it is 67 square kilometers.
And aaj kitne hai?
67 square kilometers.
Yeah, okay. 67 square kilometers. Aaj kitne hai? Dehoit hai. Are forest to Dehoit jale hai. Every committee review kata hai.
Sawant committee showed X amount of 41 point ki nature dakhele. Karapurkar came and started reviewing what Sawant showed. And Goa Foundation went to the court. Supreme Court mandated Karapurkar not to remove what was put by Sawant, but to add if more. So he added 20 ki nature more. Korun te 67 zale. Simultaneously, Forest Department started its own committee. In that own committee, they brought a difference. They brought it to 41. सो एक 25 स्क्वेअर किलोमिटर डिफरन्स जाले हें डिफरन्स सोदपा खातीर तांणी एक नवी कमिटी केली 2016 रिव्ह्यू कमिटी म्हणून तांणी 25 21 उडयले आनी चाराचेर हाडून दवरला
4.91
दवरला सो बेसिकली 21 स्क्वेअर किलोमिटर असली लेटरां दिवन खाले फॉरेस्ट जमीनूच ना जाली एलिना साल्दाना इतली उलयताली जेन्ना मंत्री आशिल्ली तेन्ना आमकां याद आहा आमी दोनी सगळे सायड पळयलेल्यो आहा आज कशी ती मोनी जाता ते म्हाका कळना आज सरकाराक एक उत्तर आमच्या दिवंक जायना मरे तीन सप्लिमेंटरी विचारले सादो प्रश्न सात कमिटी आयली आता खंयच्या कमिटीचो रिपोर्ट एक सादो सर्वसामान्य मनीस हांव गोंयकार न्हू खंयची कमिटीचो रिपोर्ट आज चालू आहा एप्लिकेबल खंयचो आहा गव्हर्मेंटान नो आन्सर सो दे आर क्रिएटिंग कन्फ्युजन अँड मेकिंग मनी आउट ऑफ दिस कन्फ्युजन दिस इज द डायरेक्ट एलिगेशन अँड वॉट मिस्टर कामत इज नाव And he is giving you a document. He is a very clear indication that this is a criminal conspiracy. This calls for a CBI inquiry. And to how many letters have been given by Forest Department like this? And anybody who is doing deals, see, there are in the market there are people roaming for deals on this. earlier people used to roam to convert. And the other minister, his portfolios have been kept intact, but forest is not given to him. Well, everything should be, there is a connection between so many things.
Private forest has been something which from 97 Vijayan Birla has started, but main thing is 2012, one person went to NGT and filed a case. Today government is using that flexibility of going to NGT and complying with NGT requirements rather than trying to sort out the issues which the common man is facing. Sadho sarva samanya munis aaj marta ani tanka jay thay te changes korun tatutle forest bahir kadta. Blackmailing is in, and this is very clearly proven in my own Polonium constituency. I can give you n number of examples who have been blackmailed by the department officers who have told ki tu samajhi property ya paisa dena ami private forest an karta hu ani private forest munpak as per in management policy dalina last 7 varsha I have been fighting on this subject ki clarity na munun as provisional numbers je tani dille asa they have been flexibly taken out as and when they are taken care of and tacha khatir bhoy asa zala ki afforestation acha peksha deforestation jaun lagla. Goa already is at 36%, which is much more than the national forest policy. 33% is the requirement, 36 we are 3% more. Full private forest jyas Goa sarkar itlo aggressive zala to khoncho state desh bhar aggressive zallo na ani sagli private forest samaj getli sudha is not going to constitute more than 2%. Pun ya 2% an kitlo gonal te khetat ya as leader of opposition an dakon dille asa with a case which has been there. There are much more cases which are there.
Ashok, kitlo case ya
criteria which are there. गवर्नमेंट डिस्कशन मांगला ते सरकारान स्पीकरान आणि हाऊस कमिटीची मागणी असाइज करप्शन
की एक लेटर
फॉरेस्ट डिपार्टमेंटात दोन गोष्टी चालतात एक गोष्ट प्रायव्हेट फॉरेस्ट आणि दुसरे वाईल्ड लाईफ सेंच्युरी हे दोन्ही विषय घेऊन काही ऑफिसर थंय किदे करतात आता 61 स्क्वेअर किलोमीटरच्या जागेवर आज 4 स्क्वेअर किलोमीटर फॉरेस्ट आहे हीच गोष्ट वाईल्ड लाईफ सेंच्युरीची नसतात लोकांच्यो कारणाशिवाय जमिनी 2-2 लाख स्क्वेअर मीटर जमीन तातूंत दाखयले गेले आता हे कोण करता हे सोदून काढपाची गरज आसा आणि त्या खातीरूच आमकां हे जे हाफ एन अवर डिस्कशन मागला आम्ही आणि हाऊस कमिटी ती सरकारान नेमपाक जाय आमचो प्रयत्न आसा आम्ही मोठ्या दबाज्यान ते आंदोलन पुढे वरतले आणि ह्यो गोष्टी बंद जावपाक जाय हो आमचो
टाउन अँड कंट्री प्लॅनिंग रिजनल प्लॅन केला तो नोटिफाय झाला विच इज द फॉरेस्ट एरिया विच इज द रेसिडेन्शियल एरिया वगैरे वगैरे विच इज द ॲग्रिकल्चरल एरिया वगैरे तर ह्यो सगळे रिजनल प्लॅनात दाखयल्ले असताना थंय फेरफार करताना ते इट शूड कम बिफोर द असेंब्ली बिफोर ट्राईंग टू चेंज इट विदाउट कन्सल्टिंग
एनी
नोटिफाईड द होल रिजनल प्लॅन हॅज बीन नोटिफाईड
जो
कॉपीज आर अवेलेबल विथ टाउन अँड कंट्री प्लॅनिंग डिपार्टमेंट
पीपल आर नो बारीक लोक आहा तो जेन्युइन डिमांड आहे एक झाड मारू मेणा आणि हे काढता आणि कोणस घालता काढता सी द इनजस्टिस
एरिया बरी वडली असपा शकता
इनजस्टिस 80,000 स्क्वेअर मीटर 90,000 स्क्वेअर मीटर
मांदूर
मांदूर
बाय आता आतून किती आहे आम्ही बारीक मनीस 500 स्क्वेअर मीटर घर बांधून सुद्धा पण ताजे ताजे नाव काढला आहे बाहेर हे काटा ओळले ओळले लोकांचे
आता काय बेनिफिट ना
ओळले ओळले काटा तो ओळलो
झाड माणूस आहे ना
डील ओळले असतात
So this answer they have given you no reply, no request. Is it a false answer?
Is
it a wrong answer?
It's a wrong answer.
It is a wrong answer.
So breach of privilege.
See, we are waiting for half an hour discussion on this. See, the chief minister was all at sea, if you have observed. All three questions he was unable to answer. He was not able to say anything on anything. So I hope that he gets clarified and he gives us a discussion and comes prepared. If he doesn't do it, then we'll have to follow everything under the law.
Go through my question.
Get justice.
You go through my question. My question speaks about all. Ministry, review committee, whatever. Any committee has reported any place. They said no. And here I have shown you your letters where they have on 26-6-2019, they say that this is foreign. And 30th September 2019, they say there is no foreign.
And secondly, the behavior of some ministers up there when such a serious issue is being discussed, just to create ruckus, I think this is an anti-Goan behavior. And here, the common man is affected, the big man is affected, the forests are affected, and you are just coming and shouting, this is the show must go on. Show cannot go on like that. This is not a show, this is a float. Baby has a float. So, the Sanglar White is the
forest officer transfer.
ट्रांसफर नहीं है ये वीडियो
ट्रांसफर रीजनल प्लान में सगळे झाला ऑल ओवरलैपिंग सदन आणि रिपोर्ट्स ऑलरेडी सबमिटेड आफ्टर सबमिटिंग रिपोर्ट्स टू द डिपार्टमेंट ये चीज करता है आई
कांट सर सीएम
हैज सेड कि द थिंग इज इन द एनजीटी हाउ इज इट सी 1 मिनट एंड व्हाट इज देयर इन द एनजीटी व्हाई यू आर इशूइंग लेटर्स इफ इट्स देयर इन द
Can't.
If it is in the NGT, matter sub judice, how you are changing?
All the reports are sub judice.
In June 2019, you say you can't convert that land. In September 2019, you can convert that land. So that time it was not in NGT. And I am the person who rejected that report. There was lot of pressure not to reject the report. Not only from interested parties, even from the bureaucrats. Past politicians. Big people are involved in this. This is the biggest scam in modern Goan history. And nobody knows how this happens because they just show a land. I am personally a victim, but I am not removing it. I am saying keep it. My father's property, 2 lakh square meters, shown as private forest. The day they came, I said, Dhaka itara. Ahare, khanya ha, varana ha. I am not saying remove it. Show it, no problem. But in places where a direction is given saying you can't touch it because it is private forest. And then once I go out of the ministry, a letter comes. Then no, now it is not there. So what happened in these 3 months? This is the whole question.
What is
it? This one case is alone 90,000 square meters.
20 square kilometers.
20 square kilometers.
21 square kilometers.
24. 24.
What is the length of Goa? 24
square kilometers. 24 into 24. Into 1,000
21 square kilometers. Approximately 21 square
kilometers.
I'll give you the
figure later. 40 lakhs. It is 24 by 24 into 1,000. You just find out what is that.
It's called CAA.
24.
डिसिटिजनाइजेशन ऑफ पीपल जस्ट लाइक डीमोनिटाइजेशन फिनिश्ड द कंट्रीज इकॉनमी द कॉन्स्टिट्यूशन इज बीइंग मर्डर्ड बाय डीसिटिजनाइजेशन इट इज ultra virus to the constitution, article 14 of the constitution.
It will be struck down.
And it will be struck down. Solely Sorabji himself has said this. What we are shocked is that when we 10 MLAs are asking for a discussion of 2.5 hours under Rule 64. The same is being converted and made into a congratulatory motion. So they are making a mockery of the legislative process. And this mockery of the legislative process is condemnable. You may have a float of 27 MLAs. So Bebyanzo float to the Dabela Republic Day. That artist has to be congratulated. I am now moving a congratulatory motion to congratulate that artist for giving a float of frogs. Because these are the representative of frogs. These people who have moved the motion today.
You will boycott it?
No, these people who are moving the motion today are privately against CAA.
Just because they have a brute majority, they cannot pass anything they want. You see, mentioning about the CAA and others who are, see, people who are coming into India from outside, it's not, the constitution says we the people. It doesn't say anything based on religion. And therefore, we have to go by the dictates of the constitution. We the people have made this constitution. And we cannot discriminate between Hindus, Muslims and Christians. Anybody who comes out, who's harassed in a different country and comes into India, the neighboring countries, we have mentioned 3 or 4 countries. From where our neighboring countries, where the people come in and we have come to India, we cannot discriminate between religion. We have to. So this particular amendment or whatever they have brought to the constitution or that will be struck down, and I'm sure the matter will go to the court. And people know this is deliberately done. I don't know
so why congratulatory when we ask for discussion.
ना आमी आमी जे आता मूव केला पण ते आमका डिस्कशन वी आर नॉट कॉन्ग्रेच्युलेटिंग द गव्हर्नमेंट वी आर कंडेमनिंग द गव्हर्नमेंट दॅट इज वाय हॅव अ डिस्कशन नो वाय आर दे स्कॅर्ड ऑफ दिस तुमच्याकडे मेजॉरिटी हा मरे मेजॉरिटी घे कन्वर्ट डिस्कशन इन टू अ मोशन दे डोंट वॉन्ट टू इवन हियर अस दिस इज अनडेमोक्रेटिक इनटॉलरन्स दॅट वी आर सीइंग इन दिस हे जे तांचे सिग्नल दाखयता दिस इज सिग्नल ऑफ फॅसिझम एंटरिंग गोवा लेजिस्लेटिव्ह
असेंब्ली
बॉयकॉटेड नो क्वाइट विजिबल
वी विल कंटिन्यू दॅट इन द आफ्टरनून
बट दॅट वी विल नॉट अटेंड अ कॉन्ग्रेच्युलेटरी मोशन वी विल अटेंड
प्रोटेस्ट यस आफ्टर आवर्स
प्रोटेस्ट